Matt, it had all the makings for a great game tonight on this Friday evening. First drive, no score. Caden Pack throws a halfback screen to Noah Brown on second and 20. Brown makes a nice cut, runs downfield, and will convert for the first down. Picks up over 20 yards. Nice play by Brown. 2 minutes later, Pack pitches it to Levi Weichel, and he is gone. A 34-yard run into the end zone puts the first points on the board. 7-0 Cavaliers. West's defense holds strong, and they get the ball back. But the Cavaliers fumble on the handoff exchange. The ball's loose, and Levi Lester gets a hold of it for Meadow Bridge. Ensuing drive, Dustin Adkins passes from the 10-yard line and is intercepted. Looking for Tyler Martin, Caden Pack with the pick. Cavs quarterback doing it all over the field. And start of the second quarter, still 7-0 Greenbrier West. Adkins with the ball for Meadow Bridge, runs to his right and hits Nick White to convert on fourth and four. Now 3rd and 13, Adkins connects with Ryan Cooper on a slant. Weichel brings him down, but another Wildcats first down. They're starting to drive, ball on the 24-yard line, but it's intercepted. Atkins threw it over the middle, and Lawson Bond is there for the interception. Cavaliers take over. You're about to see a bunch of fourth downs. 4th and 1, and Weichel picks it up. And here, 4th and 3, they give it to Weichel again, and he gets it done again. Cavs ball on the 5. Interesting play. Look at the back of your screen on the sidelines. The Meadow Bridge, everyone and their mother are trying to call for a timeout. They don't get the call, and Cole McClung punches it in for Greenbrier West. They go up 14-0 and run away with this one, a 43-6 final.